All right, in this video, I want to go over some pretty cool software that I've been using lately. It's called Social Lead Freak. And what I've been using this software to do is to build really highly targeted prospect lists for advertising on Facebook. And you do that by getting the user IDs of Facebook users that either belong to a Facebook group, have attended an event, are interacting with a page, and so forth. And what you do is you extract the user ID themselves, and then you use that user ID to build a custom audience in Facebook that you can target your ads towards. So you can really get pinpoint accuracy when it comes to advertising your ads, which in turn leads to a really high click-through rate and much higher conversions as well from what I've been seeing lately. So here's the software itself. The first thing you need to do is log in with Facebook. So we just connect in here, and then we put in our password. So then once we're logged in, we just need to do a search for what we're looking for. So the first tab here is for groups. You can also look for events, different places, pages, posts themselves, people, and so forth. I like to typically start with groups. So say I was in like the knitting niche and I wanted to promote my ebook on how to knit. I would type that in here and we just do a quick search for knitting groups. So then I click on the group itself. I see this one has 870 members. This one has 388. This one has 848. 100 there. This one has like 1,800 members in it, right? That's a pretty targeted list. So all I would do is then click the extract button, and then I would save the list here. And we'll just create a new group. And I just would go through and do that for each of these different groups. Then I like to go over to the pages themselves. I'll put in knitting once again. So here's the knitting club. They have a ton of likes. So then if I want to get the users that like this page, or more precisely who are interacting with this page, I just right-click on it and go to extract. And what it's going to do is it's going to find out how many pages or posts that are on this Facebook page itself. And so it'll just take a second here. So it has 446 posts to process. So then we just click on to proceed. And what it's going to do is just going to rip through all the different posts that are currently available on this page and extract the user IDs of everyone that has interacted with one of those posts. So I'm just going to pause the video real quick while this happens. All right, so it's gone through and saved all those. So I'm just going to name this one Knitting Club. If I go and look at that CSV file it created, scroll down to the bottom here, we'll see that we have just a little short of 5,000 unique user IDs that we can import in and target ads to directly for people that are in the knitting niche, essentially. These are people that are very interested in knitting, so our ads will be highly targeted for what they're looking for. You can also look up for a specific page itself. You can also set some filters too. Cool thing about the filters is that you can filter it so it only brings back pages that have, you know, more than 1,000 likes, or if you're running like a service to where you want to sell a Facebook like service to get more likes to a page, you can look for, you know, pages that have likes less than like 100 or so. You can set your filter here and then apply that, and you'll get a listing of a bunch of pages that meet your criteria. You can also do a search for posts themselves. You also have the ability to convert user IDs to emails. So say I wanted to convert this file to emails. I can do that real quick. Once again, you know, this is something that you don't want to abuse. It'd be good for getting, you know, the email IDs for people that like your particular page, but not necessarily for other ones. You can get in some big trouble for spamming in that way. So I highly recommend that you don't do convert it to emails unless it's for something of your own list. Now, there's also some Google Plus tracking you can do. When you log in with Google Plus, you can do a search for keywords and stuff like that, and filter it by plus ones on content. But for the most part, I use it for extracting user IDs to target with my Facebook ads. So then once you have your user IDs all extracted, what you need to do then is load up the Facebook Power Editor to create what they call a custom audience. And currently, the only way you can use the Facebook Power Editor is with the Google Chrome web browser. So once you have that installed, it just becomes a tab over here. And you just click on that, and it'll log into your account. And then once you're logged in, you just go over to Audiences, and then you click Create Audience, create a custom audience. So I'm just going to call this one Knitting. Then I choose my file. Change this to All Files, pick up my CSV, switch that to User IDs, and click Create. So then it's just a matter of giving Facebook a little bit of time to process this custom audience. And then once it's ready, then you just need to go into creating an ad, and you can select that custom audience. So I'll show that to you real quick. All right, so here I am logged into my Facebook Ads Manager. I just click on the Create an Ad. I just put in my destination URL. Once you have that set up, so we just click on custom audiences. So we want to use the knitting custom audience. That's still being built, so I'll just use one of these as an example. So this particular one has 10,800 people in it that I've extracted just in the U.S. You know, if I add my other countries like the U.K., it'll increase. There's another 1,000 people and so forth. Select your age category. If I only want to target men, so forth. But these are going to be highly targeted. These are people that have indicated that they're interested in affiliate marketing, or in the case of knitting, the knitting niche. So then if we create a highly targeted ad that targets these people, we're going to get really good click-through rates and much better conversions. So that's Social Lead Freak in a nutshell. It's really powerful. I've been getting some great results from doing this. My click-through rates have gone up significantly, and my conversion rates, I've been getting a 2 to 4 times return on investment. So it's been well worth the money spent, not only getting the software, but for the advertising on Facebook itself. So if you're doing any Facebook advertising, or you're thinking about getting into Facebook advertising, I highly recommend that you check out Social Lead Freak.